बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनलिटी थ्योरम और थेल्स थ्योरम। इफ ए लाइन इज ड्रॉन पैरेलल टू वन साइड ऑफ ए ट्रायंगल टू इंटरसेक्ट द अदर टू साइड्स इन डिस्टिंक्ट पॉइंट्स, देन द अदर टू साइड्स आर डिवाइडेड इन द सेम रेशियो। द थ्योरम सेज दैट इफ यू ड्रॉ अ ट्रायंगल, ड्रॉ ट्रायंगल ए बी सी, and if you draw one line which is parallel to the one side of a triangle, let us take a line DE. If you draw a line parallel to the one side of a triangle and it is intersecting at point D and E on the other two sides AB and AC, then the sides, see here, then the other two sides are divided in the same ratio, means this side, these two sides divided by these two sides are in the same ratio. Okay, na? Look at that. Given data, what is given data here? ABC is a triangle and D is line parallel to the side BE. ABC is a triangle and DE is a line which is parallel to the side BC. Okay, after that, and the line DE, and the line DE cuts the line AB or side AB at point D, and cuts the line AC or side AC at point E. Okay, na? So what is the requirement to prove here? So required to prove is AD, side AD is divided by DB is equal to AE divided by EC. This is the required to prove ma. So construction, to prove that, just do a construction first. Draw the line BE, join the line BE and DC, and draw a line perpendicular to DM, draw a line DM, the line which is DM perpendicular to AE, DM, this line AC, and then EN, the line which is EN perpendicular to AB. Look at here how to draw the line BE and DC. After that, draw the line DM which is perpendicular to AC. This is perpendicular here. Okay, and then draw the line EN which is perpendicular to AB. This is also perpendicular here. Okay, na? After that, from the triangle ADE, draw the triangle ADE. Take this triangle here first. ABE. So I am taking this is a height now. This is height and this is perpendicular, and the point is N here. It is height and this is base. AD is base. So what is the area of this triangle? Area of triangle ADE is equal to half into base into height. So what is the base here? AD is a base. So half into AD into height is EN or NE. Both are same. EN is the height. Okay. This is the area of this triangle. Okay. Now I am considering the triangle BDE. To prove this one, AD by DB. AD by DB. So AD is in the triangle of ADE. So this ADE and DB or BD is the in the triangle of BDE. So in this triangle, so take this triangle now. BDE. So I am considering this is a base. What is the height of this triangle? Is it possible to find? It is not perpendicular here. So to get the height of this triangle, if it is base, this is the height. This is height. To get this, extend this line. Draw a perpendicular to this line to meet here. So this is perpendicular. The look at here, is this same triangle as A N B N E? So the point it is N. So what is the height here now? N E or E N. So the area of triangle BDE is area of triangle BDE is equal to half into base is BD into what is height here? This is not the height, Nana. So height is NE. Height is NE or EN. Both are same. Now take the ratio of these two triangles. Area of these two triangles. Okay, na? Let us clear this all thing now. Area of ADE by area of BDE, triangle BDE. So that equal to half into AD into, this is base, AD into NE. NE this one. And then triangle BDE. So half into base is BD or DB. And NE is the height here again for this triangle also. Now look at here, half cancel. NE cancel, the remaining balance is AD by DB. Now assume it is equation 1. Take it as equation 1. Now from triangle AED, from triangle, now considering this ratio, now we need AE and EC. Where is AE? AE this one. So it is in triangle ADE. So take the triangle ADE or AE. Triangle ADE or AED, both are same in case of ratios. So okay, so this is AED, and next one is CDE. CDE, the triangle CDE, and I am considering this is as a base. AE is a base from triangle AED. Area of triangle is equal to, area is equal to half into base is AE now. Half into AE into, what is the height of this triangle now? I am considering this is the base, means the height is this one. Here it is perpendicular, so height is this one of this triangle. So DM is the height. This is the area of triangle AED. Now consider the triangle DEC, and I am considering this is as a base CE or EC, and this is D. Okay, so what is the height of this triangle? To get the height of this triangle, draw a line here and to the perpendicular CE. So this is perpendicular to the CE line. So D, this is M point, point M here. Look at here. So the height of this triangle is DM. So from triangle DEC, from triangle DEC or CED, area is equal to half into, what is base here? CE or EC. EC into, height is DM. Now take the ratio of these two triangles. Take these two ratios. Look at the shape. First, if area of DEC, ADE or AED, divided by area of CDE, triangle CDE, that equal to half into base into height by half into base into height, that equal to half into, what is the base here of this triangle? Base is AE, and the height is MD. This is perpendicular here. So this height is MD divided by half into, what is the base of CDE triangle? Base is CE or EC. The height is same, MD. from this half half cancel and md md is cancel. Now remaining is ae by ec. Take it as equation number 2. Okay, now look at these two triangles, triangle bed and triangle cde. Which one is the common here? The line DE is common for both the triangles. Okay, the line DE is common for both the triangles. And remember one point. Between two parallel lines, if you consider the base as same for any triangle, if the base is same for any triangle, area is always same. This is the base for this triangle, and this is for this triangle also. For both the triangles, base is common. So the area is always same. Area is always same for all triangles. All triangles with common base. Common base between two plane, between two parallel lines. Okay, so this is our base, Nana. This is our base, and this is one triangle, and this is another triangle. So the triangle BED and the triangle CED. Then their area is equal here. So from triangle BDE and CDE, area of triangle BDE is equal to area of triangle CDE, and take this equation as 3. Okay, from equation 1, 2, 3, observe here. Area of ADE by area of CDE is equal to how much, Nana? AE by EC. AE by EC here. And we know that area of CDE is equal to area of BDE. Area of CDE is equal to area of BDE here. So instead of CDE, I am going to write area of BDE. So look at here. Area of ADE by area of, instead of CDE here, I am writing BDE. Why? Because both are equal, so that we can write here. So area of BDE, that equal to AE by EC. So we know that what is the value of area of BDE by ADE by BDE. Area of ADE by BDE is equal to AD by DB. So this equal to AE by AC, AD by EC is equal to AD by DB. So is it clear now? From these three equations, we got AE by EC is equal to D AB here AD. This is AD. So AD by DB. Is it clear? So this, from this, we got AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. Hence, it is true. Thank you.